Thank you. this body cake. I took this body cake after the play tonight, just in case Elmina likes the traditional rolls.
You can always switch back later. It's super easy and fun.
Quit switching now.
That's boring. Maybe I'll take someone new tomorrow. Is Gifty still here?
No. So should we do our job now?
Yes. We'll now see the play Trek by the Aware and Fair group from Blantyre, Malawi.
What is this Blantyre? What is it?
You don't know it. Your body is from Malawi.
Yes, I just took over the body, but not the brain from Blantyre.
Blantyre is this, in the Patna City of Hanover.
Patna City? Oh, Patna City like Emina and I.
So long. Hanover and Blantyre are friends. Blantyre is the oldest city in Southeast and Central Africa and has a long history and a rich cultural heritage.
We are very excited to welcome our guest, the mayor of Blantyre, who will now say a few words.
Thank you so much. As the mayor for Blantyre and the whole delegation that come from Blantyre, we are very much excited to be here. Actually, the home reception that we have been accorded Hanover here, everybody is very happy. We've enjoyed everything, the music, and here we are now in the theater. And actually, the most important thing is that we also are celebrating the 50 years of cleaning with Hanover City as sister cities. So with this, it's like our mood is just in the jovial and the feel that we really appreciate the reception that has been accorded to us here in Hanover. And this is our second home. Last time when we was here, and we'll be coming here time and again, and very soon we'll be welcoming most of you to Blantyre. So please make sure you come in the right number to Blantyre. We'll welcome you in Blantyre. Thank you so much. Let's enjoy the theater. Thank you. Thank you.
they are crying babies. Newlywed! Deserting their spouses. Those they hate. Are still walking. And those behind.
and he told you to stand at the corner. I stood at the corner. I wanted to give him my CP. But he said, he did not need my CP. He said I was not fit for the job because I was too big. He said I would consume more.
Nothing wrong with it, right?
hold the way from Africa. Walking. Walking through the white David barefooted. Fighting with the harsh, dangerous animals in the thick forest. I nearly drowned in the Mediterranean Sea as I was attempting to cross it. Truly, we are living in a strange world where the poor walk miles. I tell you, miles, to get food. And if you ask of the rich, I can tell you, they walk miles. I told you, Mel. And if you ask why, to digest food. Oh, yes, that was the man. Why are you looking away? He managed to face me with a fearless face. Now why are you ashamed to face the nation? Do you still remember how you chased me out of your office, claiming that illegal immigrants like me cannot download office keys?